Y bueno, a su vez se dio la oportunidad de que Gavin estaba interesado.
The opportunity came and to talk to Gavin and the coach Caleb, and also through Diego Valeri, because we're friends. And I have seen some, I follow some of the games. I thought that the team plays a good style of soccer, and so when the opportunity arrived to talk to Gavin and the coach, I just went for it, and we're here.
Con Diego jugamos en inferiores en Lanús.
We played together with the minor divisions with Lanús. So we played together for about 5-6 seasons. He stayed there, I moved to Tigres, but we remain friends, and I'm very happy to be here now sharing the locker with him.
Sí, vine, primero hablé con Diego.
When we heard about the possibility of me coming here, then we talked some more, and then the interview with the coach, but my conversations with Diego have been really helpful, because there is nothing like the infrastructure here, all the facilities, everything. There's nothing to compare with. And so those were some of the things that Diego and I talked about, and he told me how fascinating everything is about even the life here in the US or in this city, the cleanliness of the streets, the organization, everything is just something that you can just not get by and not take a look at. So I'm very excited to be here.
La verdad que tener argentinos en el equipo sí, porque bueno.
Having other Argentinians on the team helps. Diego and Urruti have been extremely helpful, and I think it's going to facilitate things for us, for me and Gaston, to be able to adapt to everything here. But you know what? Here's the other thing. Everybody on the team has been really helpful. I mean, this is a great group of people. We have a great team, and everybody's been supportive so far.